What is up everybody, my name is Zen, and if your iPhone's fingerprint scanner is not working because your fingers are wet, I got a solution for you, here it is.
I was facing this problem when I got my iPhone, and whenever I try to unlock it with my sweaty finger, then it will only say me try again, and it will keep saying me try again until and unless I wipe my finger, and even sometimes then even it does not recognize my finger. But I came up with a solution.
So the solution of this thing is pretty simple. You just need to have a scissor and scotch tape, and then simply put that scotch tape onto your home screen and cut the sides out. So that is pretty much it. Now try to unlock your iPhone with that same finger, that same sweaty finger, and you are all good to go. It will unlock without any problem. With that being said, I'm signing out, and yes, I'm signing out.